welcome back. Here we have gotten a playpen for our puppies. You guys know we have 4 puppies, female, that our miniature poodle just had. Oh, she's right there. Okay, so we bought this playpen and I want them to be comfortable. They've been sleeping inside the closet, inside a box, so the puppies, you know, won't come out. But I was thinking that this way, it's even better for them. With the playpen. This playpen is waterproof. Es a prueba de agua. Compramos este corral. Ay, qué rico huele. Y queremos, ¿verdad?, poner una sábana adentro. Trata de abrirlo completo. There we go. Es bastante grande. Pero bastante grande. It's really big. This is for like a big dog. I bought this. This is medium. I bought a medium, but it looks extra large. And I also bought a small one to take to the beach. But hey, it is what it is. You know, I didn't think it was going to be this huge. Anyways, there's a door right here. We're going to put a blanket. Let's open this side. We're going to go ahead and open it. Try to make it level. Make it straight so the puppies won't fall this way. Okay, there we go. You see how big that is? That is huge. So now we're going to put a blanket. We're going to put a blanket in there. Make it nice and comfy. So what we're trying to do here is put a blanket inside. Like I said, this is waterproof, so it doesn't really matter if it gets dirty. Let's put a blanket. Oh my God, this is big. This is so big. Okay, so we're gonna put the puppies in there. Vente, muñeca. Vente. And we're gonna put her as well. And it has a little door. We're gonna close this, obviously. I'm gonna close this up. And it has this door right here that the mom, she could come out whenever she feels like it. I like the box for now better because that way she could jump out of the box. Ella puede brincar fuera de la caja. Me gusta mejor la caja por ahora porque los puppies están chiquitos, they're small. So they could jump out of the box. And the baby, I mean, she could come out of the box, jump out, and the baby could stay in. But if I leave this door open right here, you know, the babies, they could come out, and that's not good. But hey, here they are. Nice and comfortable. Muñeca. Hello, mio, mommy. She's taking them a bath like always. Okay, let's close this door right here because we don't want no puppies coming out of there. And here we have this one. This is the same as this one, just small. And if I could say it fits about 3 in there, so it's not bad to take to the beach or to take to hotels, camping. Taking it to the park, también para el parque, hoteles, campamento. Este es pequeñito, caben como 3 perros. But hey, I like this. It's just huge. And I love it because you could fold it and just carry it like a purse. It's awesome. Me gusta porque tú lo puedes doblar de una manera que lo puedes cargar como una cartera, como si fuera un maletín. Miren. ¿Vieron? Entonces le pones esto, hay que meterlo por para adentro. Ajá, hay que fold it in. Yep. Y aquello.
This goes inside the bag last.
Okay. Y aquí está el bolsito. ¿Ves? ¿Dónde va el playmat? So, yeah. Ya los puppies están grandes, they're big already. They've been eating a lot. You can see they're healthy. Nice and healthy. Me, me, me. They fatty. They fatty. They fatty. Oh, mamas. And this is the skinniest one and the smallest one, but I see she's getting a little thicker. I like this one. I like this one. I like this one. And I like the red one. This one looks like it's gonna come out like the apricot color. I'll see you on my next video. Bye. Bye.